And out steps Hainsey. Threw it up over the line on that far side. Morrow coming in hard. Centering pass and just missed in front of the Ranger goal. Stopped at the line. Score! Riley.
The shoot in by the Maple Leafs. And they win the battle down low, first of all. And that creates the giveaway right there. And just cruising in the slot.
5 minute mark. Just hit it here in Toronto on this Saturday night. Happy to have you aboard. The Toronto Maple Leafs with the first goal. And nearly another one. Just wide of the open net with the goalie sprawling out trying to find it. Leafs look organized again and get the puck out. Shea stopped that for New York. It's back into that Leaf zone. Cleared immediately and through center is Tavares. Comes in with a shot. Good high hard shot. Leafs are leading the hockey game 1-0 and now on a power play and away they go. They get the zone all right. Passing the puck around to the blue line. Riley got rid of it right in front of the net. A chance briefly for Marner. Coming up to the halfway mark. Leafs win the draw. Set it up to Marner at the blue line. Pass in front. Great. That pad save by Georgiev. That was deflected in front of him. And made a dandy save. Another one stopped by him. Cleared off the boards but not out past Morgan Riley at the blue line. The Rangers killing it off. Hayes causing a problem for the Leafs to get going. And McQuaid is out of the penalty box. Shot from the blue line is stopped. Anderson being careful now, and the Rangers trying to tie the game. Howden brought it away for New York. They get up over the line, a drop pass, got the BC the other side. Score! Beautiful shot by Neil Pionk.
BC finds Pionk going on the other side of the ice, and the Leafs never get out to the defenseman, and I think this went straight in.
Coming alive again. Shea inside the line, passes off to the right side. Pionk was ready. He had the Ranger goal. He came close that time. Knocked away near the net. Anderson diving out. Can't find it. Rangers are attacking hard. John Tavares on again for the Toronto Maple Leafs to win the draw smartly back to the blue line. Gardner shot. Tipped in front of the net. Score!
Now the Leafs will go to the net. A wonderful direction there by Tavares. And he just throws it right across, hits the leg of the goaltender, and then...
Leafs clear the puck on that long pass attempt again. Stopped over there by Kadri. He takes it ahead. Joins the rush. Kadri in front. Stopped at the line by Riley. Rink wide the pass for Hainsey. Leafs have it in deep, all right, circling around. Right in front, score!
About when to go and when not to, and Johnson just finds him right sneaking in. And that shot is, I mean, perfect.
Tried to give it to Tavares, but that was broken up, and the Rangers clear out of the zone. Coming up to 7 minutes, third period. Rangers come in. Pass by Hedl, score! Good work by Philip Hedl to the other side. On the Leafs side is center ice and Hainsey around his own net. This is Riley. Up near center, got over the Ranger line with it. Tavares sets it up, perfect day, score!
And Shade trying to get it past Tavares, can't because of that initial chip that ended up being a puck battle, or a puck race really, and then Marner ends up
tapped down in front of the net, however, didn't get to the goal. Kreider had to go the other way with it. The Leafs trying to grab the puck and get it out. They haven't done it yet. Long shot, score! Deflected in front of the netminder, Frederik Andersen. Again, Brendan Smith the other way with it. Rangers in control, trying to tie the game here. 1:30 left to play. Net empty, long shot, scramble forward. The Leafs get a hold of it and dump it away to center ice and down to the blue line. This is Kevin Hayes again. Delivers another pass to the line. He coughed it up. The Leafs break away. Marner. So that's it for tonight. Leafs win by two.